Why is pornography so prevalent in our society and in the world?
Because, dearest ones, you are looking for innocence through, if you will, the vocabulary and lens of fear. And one can say that about many things, can one not? That is where distortion originates. The longing for oneness and the fear to allow yourselves to be that essence of perfection. Fear has offered each one of you the costume that you are, and I say this in quotes, of course, supposed to wear for this lifetime. This is who you are supposed to be. And each one of you has had your heart crushed and broken 1,000 times in your early childhood, as well as many times as you have allowed in your adulthood as well. Who are you really? Are you really the innocence of a child and the passion of an adult? Yes. Do you see what I'm saying? Is pornography acceptable? Of course not. For it harms the innocence. It's simply another bludgeoning instrument used in the name of fear, is it not? And yet, the fundamental essence is simply the longing for truth, to be honored, respected, lived. Let me say something else about this. Sexuality has been distorted as well, as you are painfully aware, all of you. There is the natural, if you will, dance of love in every human body. You are born with the capacity to touch and be touched, to love and be loved. Why would you not? How else are other angels going to join you if you are not willing to create the vehicle for another being to come in? And yet, the innocence of that, and the glory of that, and the beauty of that, and the nobility of that, has it not been so painfully distorted by the voices of illusion? Fear says that is bad. And so, of course, and how could you not? There are those who cringe from that voice, as they have been taught to do, and look somewhere to find, if you will, a forgiving face. We are speaking of innocence again. We are speaking of pornography again. And how can one eliminate pornography? By finding within yourselves the nobility of your own loving passion and the miracle of your bodies. It's time for adulthood, is it not, on the planet? And yet, the description of adulthood has been so miserably distorted that one would say, who would want to be an adult? For there are those who do indeed abuse children, who have received, if you will, and I do not mean that what they do is acceptable, please do hear this, but they have been so distorted and so damaged that they are afraid to be seen by another adult as, if you will, a functioning human being. And so what is the purpose? As all purposes on your planet, is to awaken. You see, fear has said you must not look in certain places until, of course, for these are the places where fear is hiding, until it becomes so evident, so untenable, so absolutely unacceptable, that therefore then the attention is drawn, and then the voice of humanity can say stop. And the voice of humanity must begin to say stop for the cruelty is unacceptable.